Hey, there we go. There we are. Okay, which one's with? That's one. I gotta get my camera set. All right, let's try that. Hey, how you doing, everybody? Welcome to Deals with David. Hello in there. Is anybody there? Hello. Hey, I got your attention. It's been a great day. Lovely day. Is that too loud? Am I too loud? I don't know. What's going on, really? I'm trying to get my phone charged, and I think I might have a bad cable here. Let's try this again, though. There we go. You just got to plug it in right. I'm not even going to go there. Refresh. Who's around today? Yeah. Are you having a good day? Listen, welcome to Deals with David. If this is your first time here, I'm David. I love deals. I love tech stuff. Talk about a lot of microphones. We're going to talk about 3D printers. We got some RGB lighting and stuff, right? Yeah, this is what we want to talk about. RGB lighting from Govee. I love Govee products. We got some tech gear like microphones. Some mixers for live streaming, podcasting, recording, if you're into any of that. I'm a microphone geek, so look out for that. I've got some cool home products here as well. We're going to be talking about the Yue fryer, air fryer. I don't cook. I am not a cook. If you're old like me, you'll know what that means. I am not a cook. But I can cook with this air fryer. And it's an air fryer. It's not an oil fryer. So it's healthier, right, for you. Some other home products as well. So stick around. If you have any questions at all, please, in the chat, ask your questions. Or just say, hello, how's it going? I'm okay with that, too. I love being here to talk to you. Questions about any of the products that are in the carousel. I got 40 products I'm going to share with you today. I was here this morning. I'm back again. So I hope you'll stay with me. Hang around. And please consider clicking the follow button. It's down below there. That way you'll get notified whenever I go live, which is at least 5 times a week during the week, sometimes more, and you won't miss out on any of those deals because I'm always getting some new deals going here, always hooking up with some new brands. I'm just going to say this right at the start here, full disclosure, some of the products here have been paid for their positioning or for me to talk about their product, but I review all of the products before I agree to put them here. If they're not a quality product, they don't get in the carousel. So I've tested and used all the products. I own the products, but opinions are my own, just so you know, okay? I want to be clear on that. Who's going to be the first? Yeah. Who is going to be the first to join me in the chat? Anyone? Ready, set, go. No, you don't want to do that? Fine. Let's give you some more music. I got my my Hisense TV here. I always talk about this. Lowest price I've seen this, $448. This is a great 55-inch TV, ULED, 4K, all that stuff. All the smart TV features you would expect. But what I really like about it is it's got this, all this one-touchness going on here, right? Let me see if I can get this under the product cam here. How do I want to do that? Let's try this one today. Let's go with that. That's pretty good, right? We can do that. I gotta fix that. I want that to go the other way. Just like that. So when we come back, it'll be that. So what I'm really talking about here is the one touch. Just press one, right? Like Prime Video. I'm not even pointing the remote at the TV and it works that good, right? So we'll do that and then I can go home. And there it's home. It's even got Google Assistant built right into it. So I can order a pizza or search for my videos, right? So real handy remote, did a great job on that. There's your Google Assistant. Important, right? Okay. go into my media files. Let's get it all set up and running. So here you can see I've got Kingston USB flash drive. It's plugged in the back. There's two USB ports back there. And then I go into my settings just to make sure. Yeah, we got it the way we want it. And then we'll go back, play the slideshow. Way we go. Who's that handsome fella right there? All right. That's the ULED Hisense TV. $448, lowest I've ever seen it. Great price on a 55-inch television, for sure. All right. Gotta have some water. Hope you're having a good day. If you're not having a good day, stick around. I might make you laugh, right? I like to make people laugh. Sometimes. So there, whatever, fine. Okay, don't care, do so, do not. Okay. Here's our first home product here today. This is the Yuyi air fryer. And I've had this a couple weeks now, really enjoy this. I don't cook, but I can with this. And even if you do cook, you'll really appreciate the time saving that this thing puts out, right? So you've got the basket. Let me get the basket out, all right? I call it the basket. This has, so it's a hot air fryer, right? So you've got your airflow coming through here, strainer here on the bottom, right? And this locks the handle into place. Easy to clean too. Like hot air fryers of an oilless, it's an oilless cooker, right? And it has a non-stick frying pot. This is all non-stick in here. We'll set this up here. This is 6.5 liters in here. To clean this is super simple. Just a cloth, wipe it down, you know, rinse it out, and you're good to go. Full instructions on how to do that properly. It has a 3-year warranty on it. So the 3-year warranty, that alone just speaks volumes about the quality of this product, right? We want quality products, and when it says a 3-year warranty right out of the box, that's definitely a bonus and a plus, right? So we put our foods in there. Now, what do I put in there, David? Well, let me tell you, the manual on these things, this is super clear, easy to understand, right? Oop, let me open it up to somewhere we can see. Like pictures, well translated, easy and clear to read. Even gets into all the technical, like the temperatures of all the different settings that are on here. It's a 12-in-1 air fryer, which means it's got 12 presets on it for, let's go through, no, 12 functions. Fish, cake, drumsticks, chips, bacon, pork chops, chicken, steak, shrimp, bread, vegetables. Or you can just keep the items warm. You can set it and forget it, walk away. And with this cookbook, this 100-page cookbook, multiple, look at all these recipes in here. This is barbecue chicken. I could never make that before, but now I can with the Yuyi air fryer. It even goes into all the ingredients you need. It'll tell you the length of time it takes to cook it and everything. Let's make some ginger blueberry scones. Wow, yummy. And because this is oilless, it's healthier than if you were using the oil fryer, right? Sift the sugar, flour, salt, and like roasting seeds. Oh, there's chicken kebab, right? Well put together. They spent a lot of time making this fabulous recipe book so you don't have to think about what to make for dinner. Just open it up. Or maybe it's not dinner. Maybe it's a light lunch or a snack in the evening, right? A great place for this besides the kitchen is not just in the kitchen, but take it camping with you. You know, one of the things I know, I'm not a camper, but I have a close friend of mine who's a really big camper. And the less mess, the better, right? So take this along. You could like just get your food, throw it in there. And then you come along here and just pick the one that you want. Like we want to cook some pork or bacon or whatever. Just preset it and forget it. You can also control the temperature manually, individually. You can set the timer. So you've got full control over this LED display, right? This fabulous product here is $119, but go to the product page, click it right now, go to the product page, and there is a coupon. Save yourself $10 on checkout. So $109.85 for this fabulous air fryer that's really just gonna save you time, and it's gonna save you money, and it's gonna save you down here as well, because it's healthier choice than using the oil fryer. This is the air fryer, new technology, and Yuyi is bringing this to us today. Thanks to our friends at Yuyi. You can have one of these for $109.85 today if you remember to click the coupon on checkout, right? Perfect. And it's such a solid product. And you know, it doesn't take a ton of space, but you know, take that camping with you. Less mess, less to worry about. And you can take it home when you're done. So you can move it around. Nice and portable. All right. Let's get out into the car. Where did that go? Our friends at Amp Road sent us this product. And really proud. I can't wait to show you this. This is a jump starter for your car, but it is also going to work for big trucks, up to 10-liter trucks, right? And we use this on a tow truck, a big Detroit diesel tow truck here in the city that I live in. We're going to show you that in just a minute. But first, let me show you what you get in here. There's the sturdy carrying case with the strap. It's well sewn together, so like it covers up the zipper and everything. So they put a lot of thought into that, okay? Look at this beast. This is amazing. Take this out of the box, right? So there it is, the Amp Road. I'm going to put this under the product cam here just to give you a little better view here. And itchy nose. I don't know why. Itchy nose. All right, this is the next deal. What am I going to show you here? I'm going to show you like this. Yeah, that works pretty good, right? So the Amp Road, press here and you'll see, there we go. You see that? So we're at 62% right now. When I took this out of the box, brand new, it was already charged to 95%. So that was great. Now here in the end, we've got two USB ports. Output one is like output two is like 2.1 amps. And this is lower depending on what you're plugging into it. So if you're gonna plug an iPad in, you'd use output two. And it clearly describes it on the back here, right? So input one is 5 volts, will give you 3 amps, 9 volts, 2 amps, 12 volt, 1.5, and output two is 5 volts at 2.1 amps, right? The start current, 2000 amps, and the peak current on this, 4000 amps, so it's a lot of power. It's got a flashlight with it as well. Now they included this. Remember, in my day, we told them, why do I have the hiccups? A cigarette lighter adapter for DC power. And that goes just in on the side here, right? So if you've got any equipment that requires that, there you go. They've included that. And then this input here is for charging with the included USB cable. But you take this camping with you. You could run a lot off of this with your USB power, right? But here's the big importance of this. So we're gonna take, here's our clamps, right? Now this will only plug in one way, which is great for guys like me, so I don't screw it up. Now this will be hard to see. You won't see anything there, but there's a voltage reader. So when you connect this to the battery, it'll tell you how much voltage is there. Right now this has circuit protection. I better get the box, don't forget. We've got reverse polarity protection, so you can put the negative on the positive and negative and nothing will happen. Short circuit protection, reverse charging protection, low voltage protection, and overheat protection, right? Lots of protection going on there. Now this will work great on cars and motorcycles. Small enough to put in the saddlebag, keep it in the behind the seat or under the seat in the car or the truck. But this is really great for trucks because they need a little bit more boost than what a lot of times we can give you. So I'm going to demonstrate to you, where did I put that? Whoops. Yeah, this is me out boosting a truck. Take a look at this.
All right, well, we're here today and we've got the Amp Road Jump Starter, and this is the iRock 40 model. Now, this jump starter, you can start a car up to 10 times from a full charge on this. It's also got a power bank in it for USB. It's got a flashlight on it. One of the things I really like about it is the safety features. We've got reverse polarity protection, short circuit protection, reverse charging protection, low voltage protection, and overheat protection. So lots of protection there, right? So we're going to take it out of the box. And they've got a nice protective casing in here, so it's going to keep it nice and clean and dry. Now this will do 2000 amps of a boost and 4000 amp peak. So lots of power in there. Now let's give you a look at what we get. So right out of the box, there it is right there. This is the Amp Road. And here we've got a flashlight on the end. You can see the USB ports in there. And something else that they did that I really like. They've even added in, you remember the cigarette lighter adapters? Well, that's what this is right here. And so you can plug that in if you had something that you could plug in with a CLA connection. So you've got your DC voltage there as well. Simple instructions in all of this, nice and clear instructions. But here is the magic as well. Here's where there's a lot of protection in here. And we're just gonna open up the end here. Okay. And this plugs in, it only goes in one way, so you can't mess that up, which is nice. And when you plug that in, once we set this up, you'll be able to see the voltage reading out here and everything, okay? Now, this came right out of the box. It was 95% charged, which is great. I threw it on the charger just to get it up to 100%. But we're gonna try. We've got this great big tow truck here, and this thing is apparently sitting dead. So we're gonna go in the truck right now. We're gonna try to start it up. I wanna show you that it's dead. And then we're gonna hook up to the batteries here and we're gonna show you how this is gonna start this great big tow truck. So let's get inside the truck. All the way up. Okay. So we just got to give it a moment to let things do its routine. Okay. There it is. We're going to try this now. Totally dead. Keys turned on. Okay. So let's turn that off. All those annoying sounds are gone. Okay. So we've shown you now that's completely dead. So we're going to come here. And here we've got... I've got to reach in the back here. Negative first. And there we go. These clamps are pretty good. Nice and solid on there. Oh. It's always tricky, right? That should be good. And that's good there. Oops. Careful of the spark. There we go. Okay. We're all set. I want to set this down like this. It looks like we're all connected. All right, here we go. Everything hooked up. Turn the key. Here we go. Beautiful, right? Start it right up. Awesome. Powerful. That's the Amp Road Starter. See ya. All right, so right in here, that's it. The Amp Road with 4,000 peak boosting power, USB ports, and a flashlight. You know, keep this in the car. It's small enough to fit in saddlebags for a motorcycle. Keep it in the trucks. You just need a little peace of mind there. The Amp Road will give you that.
All right, I had a lot of fun doing that. Our local towing company, thanks to them for helping me create that video. But you see the power of the Amp Road 4000 peak amp, started that great big Western Star Detroit diesel engine with a bunch of batteries. There were like six batteries, I think, in there, all connected in series. And the amp road was able to power that up, no problem. So great for big trucks. Definitely going to work for your car. Store it, take it in the motorcycle saddlebags, just in case. You never know when you're going to need a boost, right? Get more than one. Get one for every vehicle, because when you break down, it could be, you never break down where there's help. You always break down where there's nobody around. So this will give you peace of mind in there as well. And a great storage case keeps it all together for you. And we want to say thank you to our friends at Amp Road for sending us this product and allowing us to talk about it here with all of you. It stores up real nice, and you're going to be glad you had one of these. Now, looking at that at $139.99, always take a look. Just tap on the product in the carousel. Yeah, it's 26% off the regular price of $189 down to $139. Take another 15% off and you're down to like $118. So in total, you've got like 42% off, 41% off. It's amazing what's happening. Wait a minute, 20, 36, yeah, 41% off the regular price of $189. Thank you, Amp Road, and we appreciate being able to have a quality product here to share with all of our viewers here today. Where did I put that? Oh, yes. I need a couple of more, Amp Road. Right on. Okay. Let's get into some videography fun, you know. They just keep making these cameras better and better and better, right? Let me get this just kind of set ready. Oh, what was I doing here? Got that wrong. How's your day going, by the way, everybody, as I get ready here? Okay, so we're going to do some smartphone videography here today with the DJI OM5 gimbal stabilizer. Say that five times fast. This is the latest in the series of DJI gimbals, and DJI is a leader when it comes to stabilizers, and we're going to talk about their DJI drone coming up right after this. But here's the combo pack. You get a nice sturdy wrist strap. You know, my mother told me when I was a child, put the wrist strap on. I'm like, I don't want to wear the wrist strap. Guess what happened? She was right. I should have worn the wrist strap. Let me open that up. Whoosh. I squished it in too far. I just gotta find my way out here. We're getting there. There we go. There's the wrist strap, and you get the gimbal along with this mobile tripod, right? And this will fit on a standard tripod as well, but it's nice that you have that for yourself. And then this here is the clamp to attach the phone, your smartphone. And what I like about it, I'm just gonna unplug my charger here. At least on my phone, I don't have to take the casing off, right? Put it on one way, it shows you which way the camera should be pointing. And you just try to, just kind of look at it and try to center it as best you can. Okay. We're gonna unlock this, flippity it up, open. And then this only attaches one way. Let me get that under the product cam. I can show you that better. Right? Get this in the right spot for you, right? And you can see here, it only goes one way. Right, so we're just gonna, just like that, there we go. So we got her in. Okay, now we're gonna turn it on and it's gonna center itself in portrait mode. Now you get about 4 to 6 hours, depending on how you use it, out of one full charge. It takes about 3 to 4 hours to charge, but there we go, we're all centered. Look at that. This is great for Instagram vlogging if you're doing portrait mode, but if you're gonna take videos or anything else, let's go into landscape mode. We'll just double tap the switch button, and there we go. We're now in landscape mode. This is super light, very easy to use, but this is gonna give you those smooth cinematic shots that you're looking for. You can do so much with your smartphone with a great camera on it, and the DJI Mimo app that you download once you own the stabilizer is going to allow you, it has a full featured video editor built right into it. It's absolutely amazing. And if you don't know how to do any of the video editing, don't worry. There's hundreds of templates built right in there so you can start making your own creations and then learn as you go. It's got video tutorials built right into it. It has hyperlapse technology, slow motion, time lapse, pano, all kinds of different features. What else is great about it is it has a built-in gesture system. So if I raise my hand up, it'll recognize and start recording. Raise my hand up again, stops recording. It's even got a follow me or tracking mode on it, so I can put that on the object like yourself and it will follow me around 360 degrees as I'm walking around. So it's a really powerful stabilizer. What else I really like about this is the simplicity of how this all works. It doesn't take a lot to learn how to use it. There's lots of features here, but they're simple to use. You've even got your zoom in and out right here, which will work not only with the DJI Mimo app, but it will also work with your Android phone or your iOS phone with its camera that's built in there as well. You've got full control here with the thumb joystick, I guess you'd call that. Start and stop, record, etc. And wait, here's the best part. Here's the extension on the stabilizer. So now you can just have a different power angle going on. Or if you need to get up higher, you can close the legs of the tripod just for a little extra more. Or those selfie shots, you'll be able to fit in more people when you're using that extension. A really powerful tool needed if you're gonna be making nice videos and you want them nice and smooth. And even if you're doing home videos, why not have the best shots you can get? For $159 from DJI, this is the best choice in my opinion for a gimbal stabilizer. All right, and then it's real simple. I'm gonna just, I don't know why I had to do that, but we'll shut it off. Not only is it light, but it's super compact as well. Watch how this packs up. We'll turn this around, flip, lock it into place. Let's take off our three-legged tripod here. All right. This is super light. I don't recommend throwing it around, but I just wanted to show you and how tiny this is, right? And because it's so compact, it's gonna fit anywhere. This will work in your back pocket. Everything you need goes into the nice soft cloth carrying bag. Zip it up. I can take that, throw it in my pocket. There, it's in my front pocket right now. I got everything, right? So the DJI stabilizer at $159, definitely a quality product. I need my phone back. Oops, where did everybody go? Let's get some followers going on. Who's going to be the first to click the follow button? Voila, we got to get charging up. Okay. Hey, if you're just joining and you're enjoying this, do me a huge favor, click the follow button. That way you'll get notified whenever I go live, which is about 5 times a week, sometimes more. And you'll be helping me out. It's a free way to support the channel and you'll get me closer to my goal of 2,000 followers. We're on the road to 600 right now. We got a ways to go, but you can help me out by clicking that follow button. And when we hit 2,000, we're gonna have a big virtual party here. I don't know what we're gonna do yet. We gotta get closer, but you can really help me by clicking that follow button. Okay, now we were talking about DJI a moment ago. Now we're gonna talk about another one of their great products. This is the DJI Mini 2 Flymore Combo. This is a fantastic consumer drone. And the Flymore Combo is just that. It's gonna give you everything you need to fly more than just once. If you purchase this with just the one battery in the drone, you'll fly for about 25 minutes and you'll land and you'll be like, well, that's it, I wanna fly more. So that's why they call it the Flymore Combo. The casing stores everything, of course, but they leave extra space in there. So maybe extra battery or cables, there's room for that. And then here in the top, great storage for your I use an iPhone, but you can use Android, Windows, or iOS products, right? So extra cables or battery in there. And it's really well sewn together and a nice carrying shoulder strap. It's all adjustable, of course. Even just a handle on the end. If you're like me, you just like to grab it and away you go. So let's get into it and show you what you're getting out of this. Now the drone comes folded up like this, so it's nice and compact. We'll take off the propeller protector, and then we'll take off the camera protector. I always recommend using these. Unfolds nice and simple. Don't let the size of this drone fool you. It's lightweight at 249 grams, which makes it a sub drone. I will say, make sure you check your local laws on whether you may or may not need to register the drone, and you may or may not need a license, depending on where you live. But this is a consumer drone, but it'll give you professional quality. You've got a 4K video camera that'll do up to 30 frames per second, or 1080p at 60 frames per second, 720, 480 if you want. You have full control over what comes out of that video. And it's a 12 megapixel camera, so you can get great photo shots. This will let you fly 10 kilometers from where you're standing. Now, that depends on your surrounding. Now, I don't recommend flying that far, but I tell you that because it means you're gonna get a great strong signal between the drone and you and the controller. So reliability is what I'm talking about. Now, it does have a GPS system built right into it. So it flies, it takes off, it remembers where it took off from. If for some reason you lost connection to the drone, it'll automatically fly home safe and sound, okay? You've got an SD card slot on the back. I've got 128 gigabyte in there. You will need to buy one separately. And it's just real simple to use. You get an extra set of propellers. They wear out eventually, depending on how much you fly, or you might trim a tree with them, right? Now here is the controller. I'm gonna get this under the product cam just to give you a better look at what we're dealing with here. Where do we go? Let's do that, right? Sure, that works, David. All right. So under the product cam is the controller here. Let's try that. I want you to see everything. Okay, it fits nice and comfortably in my hand. Get the best shot here, right? Stay still. Now the joysticks, let me move this out of the way here. Joysticks are stored in the bottom, right? So you just simply take those out and they fit nicely in there. You get an extra pair of joysticks too. Nice and comfortable in the hand, nice gripping material on the back. There's a speaker, the app will talk to you. You get your return to home button. You've got your three speed modes, right? So you got cinematic for nice, smooth flying. And then you've got normal, and then sport, or I call it Ferrari mode. Your power on and off, and all the controls at your fingertips for controlling, you know, start and stopping the video or taking the photos. You can even go into the app. You can adjust the shutter speed and everything. Or just use the automatic mode and it'll adjust things for you. But if you want to get more fancier and do some cool stuff, you can do all of that in the DJI Fly app. It also has a full featured video editor, so you can go in, edit your videos and your pictures, and upload them to your favorite social medias, or download them to your SD card, plug them in your computer, and edit them later. So full featured. And then this right here, that's where you would insert your phone. Again, Windows, iOS, or Android based will all work with the DJI Mini 2. Now, also called the Fly More Combo, because you get 1, 2, 3 batteries that will each give you a flight time up to 31 minutes, depending on, you know, the weather, the wind speeds, etc. So potentially 93 minutes of flight time here with this combo. The smart intelligent charger keeps you with at least one full battery all the time, and it can also be used as a power charger because they've added in the USB port in there as well. So definitely the way to get started if you're looking to get into the drone hobby. It's not breaking the bank at $599, over 11,000 reviews. DJI is definitely a leader in the drone business when it comes to consumer and commercial. They make tiny drones, they make some really great big drones as well. But this, the DJI Mini 2, a great place to get started if you're just looking into getting into the drone world. I love flying my drone. It's like flying a kite. If I tell my wife, I say, honey, she says, where are you going? I say, I'm going to fly a kite. She's like, okay, see you in a couple hours. She knows that I'm getting my DJI Mini out and we're going for a flight. And again, everything just fits nicely in here, but they leave extra room for batteries and cables and it folds up nice and simple. We'll get all of our propellers in place here. I'm righty, so I have to hold it with the left, if that makes sense. Oh, get in there. Okay, all protected. Put the camera protection back on. There we go. And into the bag, take it home, get it all charged up, ready for next time. I come home after flying, I plug mine in, I charge it up. As soon as it's done, it goes back in the bag and it goes by the door because I know I'm going to be going outside with it. Especially with the warmer weather now, I can do a lot more, right? All right. Hello, everybody. Welcome. Nice to have you here joining me today for Deals with David. I'm wondering who's going to be the first one to jump in and help me celebrate. Who's the next follower going to be here on Deals with David? Do me a favor, click that follow button. You'll get notified when I go live so you don't miss out on any of the deals, and you're going to help me get closer to my goal of 2,000 followers, right? Okay. I'm going to need a bigger place, Alice. What did I do with that? I need to find those. Put those somewhere. I think they're in here. Yeah. Take those out, David. Use them somewhere else. So you don't lose them. Okay. Bigger place. Bigger place. Yeah. This is great for videography as well, or podcasting. This is going to work on your DSLR camera, your laptop, your tablet, whatever you need. Let's get this under the product cam for a closer look. Let's try a different one here. Let's go, this one. I like to mess around and see what this does. Yeah, that looks better. Okay. Professional wireless recording microphone system from Beatron. This is a WXM22. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Stay there. All right. It's got a really nice carrying case for all of this, but it comes very well packaged, as you can see from Beatron. Now, Beatron has a really nice welcome card. The instructions are pretty straightforward, but always read the instructions. You never know what you'll learn. But here on the welcome card, they thank you, of course, and here's how you can reach out to them for support. But they talk about the warranty, and then they tell you how you can get a birthday or Christmas gift, a mysterious gift. Be the first to test their new products for free and participate in giveaway sweepstakes. That was worth reading. Imagine if you didn't read that, okay? So here we've got one transmitter, one receiver, right? Now what's nice here, you can see that's a built-in microphone. So you can actually just take this, clip it on, and connect in, and away you go. It has 50 different frequencies. So if you're getting some interference, just click to the next one until you don't, and you've got 50 different choices. So that's powerful. Fully rechargeable with the 2-in-1, where is it? 2-in-1 cable right there. So it'll charge both at the same time. So that's handy because we've already got enough cables around, right? Then you've got a TRS to TRRS cable. So you could use that on a smartphone device or a tablet, right? Or if you're just using your standard cable to plug it into like a DSLR camera, right? And they include this nice and professional lavalier microphone that if you didn't want to use this, you could plug in the lav mic. It's just a little more discreet, but both work very, very well. I did a video the other day, and this is what I used, and I just clipped it on. I was very, very happy with the results. I've used it several times, and I'm really pleased with the quality that comes from a Beatron microphone, this wireless lav microphone. And thanks to our friends at Beatron. Beatron has sent us many products here to talk about, and they've paid for positioning here in our carousel, but they don't pay me to say what they want. I say what I want. Opinions are my own, I guess is what I'm saying. And I've used all the products before I brought them here in the carousel. So you're getting an honest review here today, just so you know. But I like to make sure everybody understands that. Dana D. Jones Sr. All right. Celebrating a new follower. Hey, look at that. We got us a new follower. Thank you for following and supporting the channel. Really appreciate that, Dana. And that is just absolutely
excellent.
It's totally excellent that you did that. And you, for clicking the follow button, you know what you are?
Amazing.
You're amazing. Thank you so much, Dana. I appreciate it. And if you have any questions about any of the 40 products in the carousel, let me know. I'll be happy to talk to you about that. What are we doing next? Oh, yes. That was the wrong one. Where did it go? Beatrin. Silly. Where did it go? It was that one there. For $79.99, right? Now we're going to talk about another brand. Myano. Okay. Myano also makes a wireless lav, but this is a dual lav system. But before I put that out, I have I have some codes. I want to give you where's my notes? There they go. I think this is about 20% off as well. Ugh. Got too many apps, I get confused. Discount code for, whoops. Cooperate. Myano wireless. I don't have autocorrect on it. I don't know why. Wireless. Bear with me, folks. Microphone. This, yeah. I believe this is 20%. There we go. All right. Mark Gluckman has started following. Hello, Mark. Thank you so much for being here. We're celebrating you. I'm your favorite, am I? Oh, well, thanks very much. Celebrating you following here. Thank you so much, Mark. I appreciate that. I appreciate the nice compliment. It's absolutely
excellent
to have you here. And because you clicked the follow button, you know, you're extra.
Amazing.
You're amazing. Thank you so much for being here, Mark. All right, let's get into the box here. From Myano. We're going to get this into the product cam. All right. Now, it comes in here in the box, but we're doing a little bit differently here. This is the case that it all comes in. A little too close, David. Very durable, weather-resistant material. Now this is two lav mics. Now the instructions I love, because everything on the front and then on the back, your technical support, always keep that handy because you never know, right? Clear pictures, easy to understand how to use. It's super simple to set up. Okay, so we'll get back to that. And then here we've got three wind protectors, even though there's only two lav mics. They give you an extra one in case one blows away on you, I guess, right? How long have you been doing this show? Well, I've been a professional live streamer for about 12 years, But I've been doing this, it'll be a year in April. End of April, it'll be a year. So coming into this, everything fits very, very well in here. So it's nice if you're already a videographer, or you're just getting started, this is a great price point. And, let me go back. Yeah, I haven't been 12 years on Amazon, but I've been a professional live streamer for 12 years. I have a live streaming business. I do a weekly talk show in my community on Facebook, etc. So I actually teach live streaming at my local college. Mm-hmm. But the Amazon show will be a year end of April. So they designed this very well. Now we're going to get this all out of the packaging here. There's two microphone transmitters, and then the receiver, right? But look how tiny these are. And they're super light, very, very lightweight. Now what's nice about these is the two transmitters work off one receiver. So these both connect in. And they each have their own built-in microphone. So you can just clip them on and away you go. And just turn them on and they pair automatically. And if for some reason they don't, they're really simple to pair together. But you can have both of these connected. Now, that being said, put them off to the side. You get two lavalier microphones. I don't know if you can see that. Let's focus in a bit, right? So clip-on mics. They're actually called a lavalier microphone. Okay, so you get two of those. So if you want to be a little more discreet about showing the microphone instead of, you know, having a block there, you can do that. But this is great for vlogging, musicians playing. There's all kinds of uses for this. They also give you two extra cables. So if you want to plug this into, you know, a DSLR camera, you use the TRS cables. And if you want to plug into a smartphone or a tablet, you use the TRRS, tip ring ring sleeve is what that stands for. Gotta go. Thank you, David. Thanks for being here, Mark. I appreciate you, buddy. I hope you'll come back. And then we've got the 3-in-1 charging cable as well. So one cable to charge everything all at the same time. So very, very powerful, wireless, professional audio setup from Miano. Thanks to our friend Miano for sending us that. Packs up nice and simple. Put it in your Video Go bag. And you're going to come out sounding like a pro. And today, so if we go, this is what I wanted to do. We're like 13% off the regular. It's regular $149 down to $129. So you're saving $20. And then another 20% using the discount code that I've put in the chat for you to check out. So, and if you're listening, do me a favor. Be like Mark and say hello. Say hello to my little friend. I don't know, my little microphone. I try to be funny. Yes. The wireless microphone system from Miano. All right, now continuing on with another Miano product. I need to get... Why am I not charging? My cable's giving me a hard time. That's not nice. What's going on with my cables? Now it's charging. I've got another product code here. This is for, I should change this so I don't have to. This is 20% off. Let me close these windows here. There you go, there's 20% discount code. Why did that stuff? My cable's bugging me, it's annoying. Stay charging. Don't touch. Time for a new cable, I guess. Now this XLR microphone from Miano, I've used a lot of microphones. This is great for podcasting, live streaming, any kind of talk show, voiceover work. The instructions are very, very detailed and clear in multiple languages, right? It even tells you all the tech spec stuff if you're a geek like me and you want to know that stuff. So that comes out, okay? So here is the microphone, right? I'm going to use the product cam for this too. So I want you to see the value here. Like, solid steel design here, right? And a large microphone diaphragm. And then this is the pop filter. It's already got a bit of one here, but this is going to add to it. You'll see how that works in a moment. Let's get this all out of the box. This is your anti-vibration or shock mount. And a nice, strong steel base. Ow. And the neck extender. They even include, and I like that they did this. Let me get this box out of the way. They include the XLR cable. So right out of the box, you've got everything. You don't have to run to the store and go, oh, I needed that. They just include everything. So everything threads well. It doesn't just slide in. So, you know, they took the time to make it a quality product. So we'll just screw that in here. Screw that. Okay. And this extends as well if you need it to, right? We're not going to do that here. Then I just take this. I'm just going to tighten this. This makes it a little easier. I've done this 100 times, at least. Okay. And then again, they took the time to thread. If you can see the threads in there. Okay. And they did the same thing with the microphone. So it's threaded in. It's not just sliding in and hopefully it holds in place. So I just screw that in, holding the bottom, and I actually turn one way and one the other. Just does it faster. Simple to do. Nice and snug in there now, right? Okay. Let's give us a little more height there to see. Now, here's the metal pop filter, and it literally pops on. Pop filter pops on. Okay. All right, and you're all set to go right there with your Miano XLR microphone. Now, this is only going to work. You do need an external mixer for this, an XLR mixer, but that's what we're going to talk about next. But before we do, I want to, so let's go. Oh, I'm not even highlighting it. What's wrong with you, David? So you got like a 20% discount there. But if we go to the product page, always check the product page because you never know. Clip coupon and save $40. So we just went from $149 down to $109. You know what that is?
Amazing.
It is amazing. Down to $109. Use the code I put in the chat for another 20% off. You're down to like $87 for this professional studio quality XLR microphone. I love the sound that comes out of this. I've used it several times and I'm happy to say that I'm proud to carry this Miano product. Now, the only reason I don't use it here is for demonstration purposes, and I need room here, and I'm walking around, so that's why I have a lavalier. So, but if I'm standing right in front of this and use this for podcasting, live streaming, voiceover work, I've used this for voiceover work, and I'm super impressed with the sound quality that comes from it. Now, $87 there. We're going to leave that out for a reason. We're going to go on to the latest from Miano, which is the Miano Caster. This was designed for podcasters and live streamers, and it has every function you could possibly ever need to work for live streaming podcasting. It's got every feature into it. Shut up, David. Don't talk about it. Show me. Right? Just show me. Okay. Now, this Miano Caster was also a... Well, let me switch that up. a Kickstarter project, and they have a little letter here that tells you about the company. Really interesting story, and how they raised $1 million to bring this product in particular to life. Very detailed, well described, and colorful instruction manual. You've got some labels here. You'll see why we have those in just a moment. But let's get the mixer out of the box. We've got some cables included. We've got USB cables, TRS broadcasting cables. We can just leave that in there, but it's pretty straightforward. But I gotta keep showing you, this is amazing. It really is. Okay. The Mianocaster right there. And I've got some codes for this too. Oh, nope. Wrong one. Copy. I should fix these up so I can just do it quicker. So here we go. This is $10 off. I did that wrong. Copy. Copy that. I spelt it wrong. I don't have autocorrect. Right, so there's $10 off. Well, let's go to the product page here. See what's going on. $199, take off $30, you're down to $169, that's with the coupon code at checkout, and another $10. You're down to $159 for this amazing Mianocaster. We'll get this definitely under the product cam to show you here. All right, so here we've got, all on the back, we've got two XLR inputs, so that's fantastic. You can also plug in a 3.5 millimeter, but if you plug it in, it uses channel 2, so it's one or the other here, but you can still have an XLR in here, or a quarter inch if you were plugging in a guitar or a keyboard, right? Everything here on the back, multiple inputs, again, a headset, plug in your iPhone or your smartphone. Sorry, I'm an iPhone guy. Maybe you're doing a call-in show, you can bring in the sound from your. And if you've got that set up, you've still got another auxiliary input for playing music. You can broadcast out to two different locations at the same time using the two outputs that are here. And then you've got your monitor system here as well. Now the USB-C, which is right here, is for a couple of reasons. Charges this up. This is, charge it up for 4 hours and you get about 4 hours of use wirelessly from this thing. It's got a 5,000 milliamp battery built into it. So depending on how you use it, right? And then here, I'm not going to get into it, but if you understand mixing, this is a loopback or mix minus. You can turn that on or off. So turning the power on, we just press and hold. Voila, we're on. Now, all your full controls, of course, you've got your volume sliders here, but it has phantom power built right into it, which is great for those condenser microphones. And instant mute, you've got your gain controls on top of your volume. Independent volume control for the phone and all your inputs, again muting, monitor levels, you can change the pitch of things, add special effects, and this is your output. Right now, now over here we've got auto tune, so if you're singing into this and you want to change your key that you're in, you can do that, and all your different effects here from different hall, echo, and reverb effects. Changing your voice with the multiple selections here, robot sound, baby sound, just kind of a little extra fun. Music only is really nice. If you're going to do some karaoke, you can plug in your phone with your music and then press this. It'll take the lead vocals out of it and sing along. You've also got auto ducting, so if you're playing music when you talk, it lowers the volume of the music so people can hear your voice, and when you're done, it brings the volume up automatically. 8 buttons here for sound effects. 7 of them are programmable, and you do that all via the USB cable that's included with all this. And this one, this is the cough button or the swear button. Beep, 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 right? That'd be me on my other channel. Now, here's where this all comes together. take this in at $159, $87, put this together, and Alexa, what's $159 plus $87? $246 if you put the two together, and out of the box, you're plugging in and you are live, or you're recording. Plug this into your computer system and you've got a mixer built right into your computer system. It's real simple to use. It's a lot of fun. It's a durable product, right down to the bottom with the rubber feet on the bottom, so you're not sliding around. And if you're like me and you're going out in the community doing mobile podcasting or live streaming, this is my go-to now. Mayano, I need a second one if you don't mind, so I can keep showing this one here and take one on the road with me. But as a professional live streamer, it is the perfect mobile solution, and it works great at home as well. And don't forget, go scroll back in the chat if you're interested, and look for those discount codes that I've included in there for you today. So excited. Thanks. I just love my own products. It's funny, I've been looking at them for a while, and then we just randomly made contact, and I was like, yes, I want your products on my live stream. Super professional quality. All right, what's going on out there? What's the weather like where you are? I'm in Canada, right? Even though we're on the US site. And it's starting to get warm. Well, it was warm last week and it's cold again. Mother Nature's on something around here. Should be warmer by now. I've got so much to show you here today. 40 products in total. And if you like what you're seeing or hearing, do me a huge favor, take a moment, click the follow button. You're really helping me out, helping me grow the channel. It's a free way to support the channel, and it's advantageous to you because you'll get notified whenever I go live, so you won't miss out on any of the great deals that I've got here. I'm here at least 5 times per week, so there's always a reason to stop by and say hello. All right, Alton J. Davis Jr., thank you so much. We celebrate followers around here, Alton. Yes, there's another one, and that just makes
excellent.
Thank you very much. And Alton, you are
amazing.
You're amazing because you thought enough to click the follow button. Where are you from, Alton? Do tell. Oh, I did that wrong. I gotta put this in too, David. If you're watching and you have any questions about any of the products that are in the carousel, feel free to interrupt me at any time. I'm here to help you, and I want to educate you to help you make a good decision on the products that you're looking at. There we go. And if you're watching, don't ever be afraid. Thanks, by the way, again, Alton, you're a new follower. I appreciate that. And when you come here, you should always scroll back in the chat if you can, and check out, there's always promo codes in there for things like the next product that I've got coming up here in just a moment. All right, oops, I forgot. I knew there was something I was forgetting. I'm like, what the heck, David? Loving the tunes here today. I forgot the cable to go back in there. Voila, all set for tomorrow. Jesus Solis. Hello, Jesus. Jesus, didn't you follow before? Were you here before? Did you unfollow and follow again? Doesn't matter. We love celebrating new followers. Thank you for following and supporting the channel. Jesus, lovely to have you here. It's absolutely
excellent.
And just like everybody else who clicked the follow button, you too are
amazing.
You're amazing. Don't be afraid to ask your questions. All right, this is a fun product here. This is a Galaxy light projector. Get everything out of the box to be able to show you this properly here. All right. I need a cable. Now let's plug this in. Whoa! I caught it. Thank you very much. He's okay, folks. Let's plug that in. Try not to kill myself.
Bluetooth mode.
Now, what am I missing?
Bluetooth connection.
It's down there, but yeah. I'm missing the block charger. Woo! That was fun. But I don't know where it went. Hello down there. Flying parts. Well, that's going to annoy me now. Because I don't know where it went. It's here somewhere. I'm probably looking right at it, but I'm blind as a bat. Go ahead and laugh. Give me an LOL. All right, I'll remember. I'll find it after. You're back. I am North Carolina, but residing in Atlanta, Georgia. Cool. I've been to Charlotte, North Carolina twice. That was years ago. Never been to Atlanta, though. Always wanted to go. All right, this Galaxy projector. Multiple uses here. Alexa, turn studio off.
Okay.
Now you can see the pretty lights, and there's a moon there somewhere. See the moon? Shoot the moon. And Alexa, make starlight red.
Did you mean ceiling?
No. Alexa,
sorry,
make...
I didn't.
Alexa, make starlight red.
Okay.
There we go. Alexa, make starlight yellow.
Okay.
Alexa, make starlight blue.
Okay.
All right. Alexa, turn studio on. So you can see it's integrated with Alexa as well, but you also have this remote control right here. This is where a lot of the fun really begins. You've got 8 different programmed sounds. Watch this. Right? Oh, that's loud. Let's turn it down. Turn it down. Right? Put this in the room where you like to relax and just stare up at the ceiling. Put it beside the bed to try to sleep at night. Hey, put it in the baby's room. Listen to this. I'm going to crank that up.
Volume maximize.
So that's as loud as it gets, but that's pretty loud coming from this tiny speaker here. Okay. How about thunder? Right? Hey, we all relax differently, right? But you can relax or put this in the party room and enjoy some fun while you're dancing. It's got a music mode in there, so that'll definitely add to some of the fun that you're having while you're having a good time. Lots of different uses for it. Here's the dust cover that comes with it. You do get the USB cable for plugging it in, and there's a block charger around here somewhere that I threw. Holy wow, Batman. But listen, this is... I have got a really special discount code for here. 40% off of this today. Let me bring myself back up here on the screen. 40% off for this Galaxy projector. Let me find it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah. I've got to fix all these so I can just copy and paste. bring this up on my product page because I believe there's more of a discount than just what I'm giving you. Okay. 6-in-1 Starlight Galaxy Projector. . 40%, that's what we're doing here today. Let me get to this. Don't forget the code, David. Whoa, my stomach says I'm hungry. There you go, 40% off. So, oh wow, look at this. $10 coupon code right from checkout. So down to 29 and another 40% off of that. You're like $20 for this amazing Galaxy projector. And yours will come with a block, a block charger. Where could that possibly have gone? Throwing stuff. Don't throw stuff. I didn't mean to. All right, that's from our friends at Soye. Thanks to them for sending us that. Just one more quick look. Like, it's got to be around here somewhere. Like, it couldn't have flown that far. Or could it? I don't know. It's here. It has to be here. All right, we'll look for it later. Stop wasting time, David. All right, let's have some fun with music, shall we? Let's do that. This is one of our most popular, actually. This is the steel tongue drum from Lakato. Right, we're gonna get this under the product cam so you can really appreciate this. Hey, even if you're not the musician in the family, we all know a musician somewhere, and if they're playing multiple musical instruments, they can add this to their collection. So let's get everything out of the bag here. This is a nice, very sturdy carrying bag, strong material there. And then the steel tongue drum, I can't even say it. Extra stickers here for labeling when these ones wear out. And of course you've got your mallets for playing the instrument, and you've got some extra heads on there for the mallet. And if you don't know how to play, that's okay. They include this steel tongue drum, how to play, and then there's happy birthday and all the standards in there so you can learn and be like me. Never had one lesson. Now if I go. Yeah, that was kind of cool. Let's try that again. Hi, Kelby. All right. This Lakato steel tongue drum, definitely steel, right? You've got your rubber stopper on the bottom so you're not sliding around while you're trying to play it if you're sitting down. But it's also got the rubber grip on the outside for holding as well, right? So everything you need. Hey, kids love music, you know. Mom and dad, get them one of these, let them learn. And you know, even if they're just banging it, kids love to bang on things and make their own music, even if we don't understand it. Grandmas and grandpas, you'll have a lot of fun with the grandkids as well. Or get it as a gift for that musician that we all know. Everything comes together for $34.99. All fits well into this very sturdy carrying case here. And just ask them. Ask that musician, hey, have you ever heard of a steel tongue drum? And they'll either say, no, what's that? Or they'll say, yeah, I've always wanted one. You've got the next gift all set and ready to go for them. The steel tongue drum from Lakato comes in at $34.99. Now let's have some more musical fun, shall we? With the Kalimba thumb piano This also comes to us from Lakato. Look at that beautiful design. Reaching into the box. All right, nice cloth carrying case. This is not what you use to play. This is the tuning hammer. So you can tune by, you know, banging up and down that way. So you get the tuning hammer. You've also got a nice music book here with a cleaning cloth. And these are thumb protectors if you're going to be playing a long time, right? And then here it is. Look at that. I don't know what I'm doing, obviously, but it's a nice wooden design, very well built. And this comes in at $17.99, the lowest price I've ever seen this. Another great musical gift for the children, the grandkids, or that musician that every one of us has a friend somewhere that's a musician. If you don't have one in the family, get them this. Under $20, a great gift, and it all packs up. Take yourself on the road. Connect it with the steel tongue drum that's in there as well. I mean, you want to go, hey, let's start a band, man. A kalimba steel tongue drum band. How fun is that? Whoosh. Yeah, $17.99 for lots of fun there. Hey, take up a new hobby. Why not? Why not? Why wouldn't you? Getting all tangled up here. There we go. Alrighty, what do we got coming up next? Hello and welcome if you're just joining, by the way. Great to have you here joining. We're going to talk next about this Zoom recorder. This is like a portable studio, recording studio in a box. Great for musicians, journalists. You're going to love this too. Podcasters, this will work for you as well. Let's get this under the product cam so you can really appreciate the value of this product. There we go. Now the Zoom H4n Pro coming in at $219. Man, that's even lower than it was earlier today. 12% off, regular $249. Now as this is booting up here, loading up, we'll start talking about it. So nice LCD display there. All your controls on the side. Power on. Now the USB input here, this will allow you to like connect a USB device like from your computer and wire it into this so you can play different sounds or music into this as well for recording, right? So no software needed for this. All your volume controls, your headphone jack, or this can be a line output as well if you wanted to plug it into an iPad or a laptop to record or live stream with. You can get a separate remote control for it, right? All your controls here on the front, very simple to use. We're gonna press the record button once, and when we're ready, it'll start recording. Test 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, shut the door, and then we'll stop it, give it a moment, and play it back. It'll start recording. Test 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, shut the door. That's really loud, because I didn't need to be that close, right? So let's try that again. Test 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, shut the door. Stop. Oh, I don't know if I waited.
Test 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, shut the door.
So start. And here we go. Hey, how's it going today? Welcome to Deals with David. Right, so you can see it picks up very, very well. Now, if you don't want to use that speaker, you can connect, again, a headphone jack or an external speaker source. All controls nice here on the side. You can control the recording levels. You got a menu button in here that'll let you pick folders, etc. And you can record in WAV format, MP3 format, and at all different recording levels. So you pick the quality. Now you've got four tracks in here, which works great with the built-in microphone. You can connect in an external microphone here. You can even mount it on a tripod. Works with two AA batteries. So get yourself a couple of rechargeable batteries here on Amazon, right? And on the bottom, you've got two XLR inputs. So you could plug in a microphone into each, or perhaps you plug in a microphone into one and a quarter inch like guitar to the other. And what you do is, say you record your first music track with your guitar, then you record the next music track, you play back the guitar and then play the keyboard. Then you play the two back, you see what I'm saying? So you've got four tracks to record on a portable recording studio for $219, super professional at a budget price, excuse me. And again, great for journalists as well. If you're looking to get some high quality recording, it'll do better than your phone, trust me. And then it comes with a nice storage case as well to keep things clean and dry. So $219 today, coming to us from our friends at Zoom. All right, let's talk about some more portable power here. We've got the portable mini PC. This is from AWOW. Look at this, right out of the box, we've got this beautiful second computer. Yes, this is a full powered computer, a mini PC that has just as much power as your full grown desktop at a fraction of the price. Maybe you just need a second desktop computer in the home for the kids or your spouse. Instead of spending $700-$800 on a desktop, get yourself a portable PC. It's got 128 gigabyte drive in it, SSD drive. It's got 8 DDR RAM, so it's fully capable of running programs. It runs on Windows 10, has an Intel Celeron chip in there, so very powerful, and you can still plug everything in. It's got Wi-Fi built right into it. We've got Ethernet here for your internet, two USB ports. You can even plug in two different monitors. That's right, two HDMI monitors go here, all powered from your DC input. Plug in your SD card slot. You've even got extra slots here. We've got two 3.0 USB, and then we've got another USB C here as well. Plug in your headphones or an external source of speakers, just like you would on your desktop, and out of the box, it's ready to go. Just fire it up. Nice portability, take it around with you. Maybe you're traveling and you want to take it instead of the laptop. That will work as well. Plug in an external hard drive. Everything you need for live streaming, playing the video games, or just surfing the web. This will do it for $175.99. That's 20% off the regular price of $219. The AWOW PC computer, portable power at a fraction of the price. It really is. All right, what are we doing next? I have so much fun being here, and I really appreciate you coming by and hanging down with me. Hanging down? Are we hanging down? We're not hanging down, David. We're hanging out. All right. Good to be here. Let's go on to our next few deals here. We're going to get into some Govee lighting. This is the Flow Pro light bar from Govee. I love Govee products. They sent this to me a while ago at Christmas time. I'm still happy to talk about their products here because they're such great quality products. And if you have any questions about any of the 40 products that are in the carousel, feel free to ask me the questions at any time. It's okay to interrupt me. All right, out of the box here, we've got two of these light bars. Now these are RGBIC, which means you can have multiple colors on here instead of just one solid color. If it was one solid color, they call that RGB. So we get these out of the box. Now these are made to mount to the back of your television set, right? With the 3M tape on the back, you take that off, mount it on, and then the lighting faces the wall. So you get like an aura from your television. Or aura, I think I'm funny, just ask me. I know. You can also use this, gamers like this, for standing on the desk of the PC while they're gaming, etc. Now, what makes these extra cool? Let me get that stand over here. This has a camera that comes with it. What do I need the camera for lighting? Well, I'm glad you asked. This camera will mount to the top of your TV or to your computer monitor, and this camera will see the colors coming off your screen, and it will adjust the colors to what it sees and do it here on the RGB IC lighting system. How cool is that? Or you can turn that off, connect into the Govee Home app and use the one of the hundreds of templates that are included, or there's a DIY section that will allow you to make your own colorful creations that you can save and use for later. It also works with Google Assistant, Alexa, and an online program called If This Then That. Fully capable for all kinds of colorful uses there, but specifically for your TV or your computer room. That comes in at $86.99, 4.5 stars. Love it. I love Govee products. We're doing a Govee thing. This is the next one in the Govee family. Coming to us at $49.99. This Govee bowl, if you will, simply turn it on with a button on the bottom. We can change the color, right? All fully controlled from the Govee Home app. Again, using the built-in templates or use the DIY section to create your own. This also has a music mode in it as well. So right here on the side, there's a microphone connected to the Govee Home app, so you have full control and dance away, and it'll the music mode, right? It changes the colors according to what it hears. But it's nice and portable because you charge this up. It's chargeable. Plug it in for 4 hours and you'll get 4 hours of lighting time. Set it on the dining room table for those intermittent dinners, or pick it up and then move it over to the coffee table, or take it to bed, put it beside you to help you relax when you're trying to sleep in the evening. Multiple uses for this coming out from one gorgeous light. The Govee portable light comes to us at $49.99, and the music mode's a lot of fun as well. Hey, music mode. All right, let's get into the car. Here's a couple of Govee lights that are going to be fun for your vehicle. Now, this is the Govee car underglow LED system. What this is four LED weatherproof strips, right like that. They're weatherproof. The 3M tape on the back is weatherproof. They also include some hardware for a more permanent installation. But this will go into the underbody of the four sides of your car, front and back, left and right. And then you'll mount this into the DC portion to power everything. And you've got this cool little handy remote control that'll attach to your keychain, so you can turn things on and off, change the color. But of course, it also works with the Govee Home app. The great thing about the Govee Home app is that it controls all of the Govee products from one app. You don't need to download a different app for every Govee product. So they were really thinking when they did that. Again, this comes to us from Govee at $49.99, 4.5 star rating. And you're gonna look cool coming down the road, right? Now we've lit up the inside, let's light up the outside with this four LED strip. This will go on the inside of your car, around the feet of the driver's side and the passenger side. It simply plugs in to your CLA adapter in your car, and you can control everything from the Govee Home app as well. It's even got a built-in microphone on the controller, so when you're cranking the tunes going down the road, the lights can change color according to what you're listening to. Or turn it off and just pick your own colorful creations from creating your DIYs in the Govee Home app, or using the hundreds of templates that are available to you. Put the two together. Hey, that's $16.99, 15% off today for this Govee lighting system here. So cool on the inside, cool on the outside. You're just gonna look cool with these Govee lightings. Some more Govee lighting right here. These are Govee RGBIC LED strips. You got 32.8 feet of LED strips. Mount them around the edge of the ceiling, or maybe you got a man cave. A friend of mine has a pool table. He's mounted these around. Multiple uses here, just depending on how you want to set the mood and light something up. 32.8 feet, two reels of LED strip. Easy to install. Control it from the Govee Home app. And this also works with voice control on either Google Assistant or the Alexa device as well. And of course, everything all controlled from the Govee Home app. Hundreds of templates already set up colorfully for you to use, or use the DIY section to create your own colorful creations. That comes to us today, $49.99, 4.5 stars, over 14,500 reviews, folks. This is a quality product coming to us from Govee. Oh, what do we got? Oh, this is a fun one. I love this. Let's get outside, because we can now, right? Let's have family movie night with this TMY projector. All your controls right on the top here for focusing and adjusting, right? But here on the side, you'll see they really thought of everybody. VGA, yes, there's it still exists. So there's a VGA slot. We've got a USB slot, HDMI, SD card, and even the old-fashioned 3.5 millimeter from a camera. Or you got a VCR lying around, right? Here's a cable that'll connect you to your VCR so you can play those old VHS home movies on the big screen. 100-inch screen is included with this TMY projector. And also included, the adapter cable and the HDMI cable for connecting up to whatever source you want to bring in from HDMI. Maybe it's a laptop. And then you also get this remote control to control everything from the comfort of your chair as well. Now, let's check this out, because that's $67.99, 24% off from the regular price. There it is. There's a coupon and save 10%. So you're going to take another 10% off the already low price of $67.99, dropping that down just a little bit more for you. So this great for community events, right? Take it to the campground and have that, you know, central gathering place and set up the 100-inch projector that comes along with this and enjoy a nice family movie night. Oh boy. All right. The Blue Yeti microphone is a leader in the microphone world for podcasting, live streaming, creating those YouTube or TikTok videos, right? This was the first professional microphone I owned. This product's been around a long time, but they haven't got rid of it because of its popularity. You've got a nice strong steel base here on the bottom, including the rubber feet, so that you're not sliding around or scratching the surface that it's on. You can mount it here on the bottom to a standard 1/4-inch microphone stand, input for your headphones so you can monitor what's happening, and you've got the volume control here for that, and of course the cough or the mute button as it's referred to, right? Here on the back, this will give you multiple ways to use this microphone. You've got the gain control here for allowing more or less into the microphone. And then the 4 different audio patterns allow you to speak just in front or in front and opposite, stereo left and right, and then omnidirectional all the way around. So many different uses. Again, podcasting, live streaming, musicians recording off the floor. This comes in at $99.99, the lowest price that this has ever been. And it's been like this for a couple of days, but don't wait. You never know how long that's going to be. The Blue Yeti microphone. All right, this one. Want some power? 50 watts of punchy bass comes out of this WKing Bluetooth speaker. I love this, not only for its powerful punchy bass, but it's got a great sound that comes out of it. And it's Beats proof. Waterproof, dustproof, and sandproof. So that's why we call it Beats proof. Or its ruggedness will let you put it in the garage around all the dirt and the grit too. And yet the party will keep going with this. 8,000 milliamp battery is going to give you up to 24 hours of playtime, including using it as a power bank with the USB port that's on the back. Plug in with the included cable. Maybe you don't have a Bluetooth device. You can still connect this into your music device. Maybe you have a laptop with no Bluetooth. Plug it in here and keep things going. All USB-C charging. Of course, all your standard controls here, but it has a 4 preset equalizer built right into it. So rock, pop, country, and jazz settings, so you can tune it to suit your ear. Take it along with you with the heavy-duty carrying strap and the comfortable shoulder pad that's included with it as well. $79.99, 4.5 stars. That's over 5,200 ratings here on Amazon. The WKing Bluetooth speaker, 50 watts of punchy bass. Was that funny? I thought it was funny. Check it in here, yeah. Always like to check, make sure I haven't missed any messages. All right. Gamers are going to love this one. This is the ultimate. It really is. The Razer Neri Ultimate 7.1 Surround Sound Gaming Headset. This is not only made for maximum sound quality, but maximum comfort as well. So when you put this on, the large frame is gonna like a one size fits all, but then this padding on the inside, when you put that on, it automatically adjusts to the shape of your head. I mean, we've all got some bumps and bruises, maybe some horns sticking out there. So you're getting a custom fit, not only on the top of your head, but here with these gel cooled pads as well on the earphones. So when you wear this, you stay cool around the ear portion, and you probably wear these for a couple hours if you're playing your video games. You won't have to worry about all that itchiness. So again, adding to the comfort of these gaming headsets. The 7.1 surround sound is not only going to give you an amazing video game experience, but the HyperSense technology that's built in here that was designed by Razer feels the sound as well. It's really something to experience. It's like vibration technique and stuff. It's like you're really in the game. You've got RGB lighting on the outside of each earphone, which you can control that and all the sound settings from the software that you download from Razer when you make the purchase. Independent volume controls on each ear allow you to adjust the sound to suit your ear. And of course, there's mute button and everything, and on-off power, etc. You do get a cable that comes with it if you wanted to plug it in directly to your PC or your console game. But it is wireless, of course, with 2.4 gigahertz wireless capability from the included USB transmitter right here. Plug this in again to your PC, your console, etc. And when you're done, store it right there so you know exactly where it is for next time. The microphone is well hidden inside. You just pull it out. It's nice and flexible. It's not going to break. And when you just want to listen, you just put it out of the way. Wow. Are you kidding me? Look at this. $149.99. I've never seen this that low. 25% off the regular price. Wow. You're saving $50 from $199. Take $50 off of that today. That is like...
Amazing.
Yeah, amazing would be the word. Wow. Good time to get into that. Seagate makes a really great 4 terabyte portable hard drive. Now, why would I want a portable hard drive? Well, maybe you're moving from computer to computer. It's nice to have that. I like to use it for my own personal storage. You know, maybe there's those files that you don't look at every day, but you're not quite ready to delete them. For example, videos and pictures. We've all got lots of those. You don't store them in a photo album anymore, at least not the same way. Store them on your computer. Videos and pictures take a lot of space, especially videos. And as you're filling up the hard drive on your computer, your speed starts to go down. So now you can take those off, put it on an external hard drive, clean up your existing hard drive, and you'll still have those files here for when you're ready to look at them. Plug this into your USB with the included cable here as well, and set it up to back up your computer when you're not using it. You should be backing up your computer every single day. And at $87.99, another one at the lowest price I've ever seen, that's like 27% off. It's definitely a no-brainer of an investment to give you peace of mind for backing up your computer and storing those files that you're not quite ready to get rid of yet. 187,000 reviews on Amazon tells you that Seagate, definitely a leader in the portable hard drive industry. Wow, that's a great deal. Oh, this one too. Toner microphones, another leader in the industry. I'll tell you one of the things I really noticed about them in the beginning. Out of the box, they're 2-year warranty. You've got a condenser microphone here. Let me get into this here and show you. Or easy to understand constructions. You get this pop filter, nice and flexible steel arm. Mount that in front of you, pop, right? That'd prevent the popping noises. You've got your anti-vibration shock mount, and that's where your microphone will just slide right, upside down, just slides right in there, right? It's firmly mounted in there. You've got your gain control, and you can mute yourself as well. But this is the, I'm doing that bass backwards, David. This is the big part of all of this. You've got your steel boom arm. right? Just like that. You just mount the shock mount on the end of that there, and then you take your clamp, mount it to your desk or table, and there you go. You'll be able to move it around. You can lock it into place. So, very professional quality microphone. I was really impressed with the quality of all of this when I tested everything out. It even includes the USB cable. It's just plug and play. Just plug it in and your computer will recognize it and you'll be up and running in no time with a professional quality sound at a budget price here today from Toner. And again, that's $54.99, 30%. I can't believe some of these deals here today. Some of these I've never seen that low. 2-year warranty coming out there too. Again, $54.99 from Toner. All right, we talked about those Beatron wireless earlier. All right, here we go. Well, what's going on here? Ah, I got too many apps going. There we go. Stay right there. This was our first product that came to us from our friends at Beatron. A nice, simple, but effective and high quality USB desk microphone. Now, what's nice about this is not only is the sound quality great, but it looks nice. And that might not seem important to sound quality, but microphones are a piece of furniture on our desk now. So it looks great. Simple USB plug and play with the included cable that comes along, a metal base on the bottom, rubber feet to stop it from sliding around. As sturdy as it is, it's very light, which is nice. Plug in your favorite earphones or headphones into the bottom to monitor when you're using it, and you've got your volume control and mute. And if you press and hold that, you'll go into noise canceling mode. So while you're doing those Zoom meetings, for example, the dog's barking, the doorbell's ringing, the babies are crying, whatever, you'll really minimize that sound. Or keyboard sounds, if you're a streamer, this will work really great for podcasting, live streaming, anything that you want to enhance rather than using that tiny little microphone on your webcam. And at $36.99, this is a great quality microphone. Thanks to our friends at Beatron for sending us that, by the way. TP-Link AX6000. This is a very fast router. It's got 8 Ethernet ports here on the inside, adjustable antennas. It's super fast because of its Wi-Fi 6 technology and the 1.8 gigahertz quad-core Celeron in processor. That's what I'm trying to say. You can plug into, it's got 8 Ethernet ports here, so up to 8 computers can plug into one router. Most have 3, maybe 4. So you're definitely getting high speeds out of here and lots of flexibility. Great for LAN parties, or put this into the office if you've got multiple computers. You're going to get up to 2,100 square feet of usage here. It's got all kinds of capabilities, including the capability of adding an extended Wi-Fi booster in case you get those dead areas, which we all run into no matter what we use. You can even plug in your USB devices to share files amongst those who have access to the router, and you control everything from the TP-Link Tether app. So full control and lots of speed, coming in at $249.99 today, the TP-Link AX6000. All right, let's get creative. Who's gonna say hello next? I'm feeling lonely. I'm feeling lonely. Is somebody saying hello, please? I'm digging this music, man. All right, this is the Creality Ender 3 3D printer. Very solid 3D printer. This is great for beginners in 3D printing. Me. I finally got around to printing something the other day. Here's my little doggy. I don't have pets, so now I have a little doggy. Full screen control here. This is a quality product, very sturdy. The glass bed with this one makes it a little nicer for being able to remove things afterwards. And it's just a great place to start for a beginner. There's lots you can do, thousands of things you can print off with this. $279, that's a great place to start, 13% off. And then you're gonna need some filament. This ceramic 3D filament is PLA Plus, which I'm told is great for beginners. There's a lot to this 3D printing thing, but if you want to get started, you get started here, right? Put the two together. The filament comes in multiple colors. You see cyan there, orange, there's black, purple. Just click on the product in the carousel and you'll be able to see all the different colors that are available. But this is a great place to start. Again, the Creality Ender 3 version 2 and the PLA filament together. A great place to start for using 3D printing. All right, coming back to Beatron, we have got the, where did I put it? There it is. This is a UHF 3-in-1 wireless microphone, the WXM07. For $39.99, you're getting three different microphone uses. Clear instructions, always from Beatron. The transmitter is in a strong, sturdy metal case, including the clip that's on the back here, okay? One cable to charge everything. I love that. Here's the receiver, 1/4 inch, but all the adapters you need. You can go to 3.5mm stereo or mono, right? You can even plug this into your smartphone device, like a smartphone or a tablet with the TRRS here that connects just like so. All right. So we've got a lavalier microphone or clip-on, right? Then we have got a headset, and cleverly, this plugs in, and you have to screw it in so it doesn't pop out, right? Now you've got yourself a handheld microphone for interviews as well. So the 3-in-1 system works cleverly and does a great job on UHF, great for hands-free, handheld, headset, whatever scenario you're looking for. This 3-in-1 microphone from Beatron at $39.99. Alexa, what's 40 divided by 3?
40 divided by 3 is approximately 13.333.
There you go, $13, $14 a microphone. You can't beat that, you really can't. For all different scenarios as well, which is great. Because now you've got one microphone system for whatever scenario you could possibly imagine. All charges up from one cable, and you get about 4 hours of use from one full charge. Thank you to our friends at Beatron for sending us that. Where am I next? Oh, these ones, I love these ones. I love them all. I am a microphone geek, and that's why Beatron loves me. The WXM19 from Beatron, two handheld, fully rechargeable microphones. You got the colorful windscreens, two microphones here, strong and sturdy, metal casing, fully rechargeable. You don't need batteries, so you're saving batteries, saving money, saving the environment. That's a great place to be. You've got your LCD screen here, it will tell you the battery level that's left, and you can change the frequency as well if you're getting some interference just with a little button on the bottom. Here is the 1/4 inch receiver, but what's great about this, it doesn't just handle the microphones, it's got Bluetooth built right into it. So maybe you've got a PA system that doesn't have Bluetooth in, plug this in, control the microphones, connect your music device, and away you go. A DJ in a box, if you will. Now, you've got your adapters here as well, so you could plug this in to a smartphone device or tablet if you wanted to. So if you're doing some vlogging, or plug it into a laptop or a computer using the 3.5mm adapter as well. Everything you need right out of the box. One cable charges all three, no batteries required. This is a powerful and professional microphone system from Beatron, and it's $74.99. That's a fantastic price. Fantastic price and a professional out of the box system there. Getting over to Pyle, I always love talking about these guys. Pyle sent me this a while back, but I love it. It's 30 watts coming out of that sound bar. Very powerful. It's got a USB port on the back, or connect via the Bluetooth, of course. If you're in a small apartment, set that on your shelf, use it as a stereo. Connect it up to your smart TV for great and exciting sound when you're watching those surround sound movies, etc. Powerful and flexible because you have the controls here on the end. You have a remote control that comes with it, all the cables, optical and 3.5 millimeter, and you've even got the hardware for mounting it onto the wall if that's what you choose to do. 30 watts of great sound coming to you at $85.99, one of the newest products from our friends at Pyle. Now we need a little extra security, or maybe you have a pet or a baby you want to monitor. This is a 1080p HD quality 360 degree camera, a baby monitor, pet monitor, or just some extra peace of mind in the home. You have full control from your Android or iOS device, so you can make it go all the way around using your device, record video or take snapshot photos and save them onto your device, because you can monitor as long as you have an internet connection while you're away from home. Or if you're using it as a baby monitor, simply set it in the room where the baby's at and you'll be able to hear what's happening in the room. And as a bonus, you can pick up that phone and talk to whoever's in the room with the speaker that is built in here as well. So it's a two-way audio system. It has motion and sound detection, so you can get notifications sent to your phone whenever something moves or a certain sound happens in the room if you're using it as a security camera. It's got a cloud service that you can subscribe to, but it's not necessary. It does have an SD card that comes with it and is built right in, or just record directly to your phone. It's easy to set up one time with the Nui Baby Monitor app, and then just with a simple USB cable, plug it in the back, and in just a few moments, it'll boot up, it'll sing to me and let me know. 4-star rating, over 13,600 reviews, says this is a quality product. And thanks to our friends at Nui for sending us that. All right, whoa. They never listen. Ta-da. I don't know how they get through to me. I had that in. Okay. I'm going to need one of these later. A massage. That's what I'm going to need. This is designed for professionals, but it's really made for everybody. This is the Flyby F1 Pro massage gun. This has three powerful impact modes. It's got 4+ hours of use from one charge, and you've got 6 different massage heads that you can use depending on where you want to use it on your body. So let me get this under the product cam to give you a little bit closer idea and show you a little more value. The charger that comes with it, right, takes about 4 hours to charge up. There is the massage gun itself, and the 6 different heads here. You know, again, depending on where you're going to use it on your person will be dependent on which one, but 6 choices really gives you lots of flexibility. Now, athletes love this too. You get that deep tissue massage before and after the workout. But what about that lower back or your shoulder? Take this to the office. I use this on my legs to help me with circulation. Simply turn it on. You'll see the green light on the bottom there. It tells you that we've got a great charge. Again, over 4 hours of usage from this. I start in low impact mode. Massage before and after the workout, or whatever you need. Get some stress taken away from you using that massage. And you know what? Your spouse will enjoy giving you a massage now because they won't hurt their fingers and they might even enjoy it. All right. The massage gun from Flyby, the F1 Pro, that comes into us at $89.99. Folks, over 17,000 reviews. Again, telling you, quality product with a 4.5 star rating here on Amazon. Alrighty. Another quality product coming to us here from Beetro. Definitely get this under the product cam to show you. So here you've got 2 quality microphones, right? So you got 2 here, both rechargeable. Okay, so you get about 4 hours of use out of each microphone. And here is the transmitter. And what's great about this one is that, why can't I show you that? Something like that. Your large LCD screen, it makes it nice and easy to read, but you've got independent volume controls for both of the microphones. Now, get yourself a couple of XLR cables to plug this into your system. So channel one and channel two, so you've got separate control over each microphone, whereas some of the other versions I showed you, just plug it into one line. So if you want to control the treble and the bass and all of that, this is a great way to do that. You've got your Bluetooth included in this as well. So again, it's almost like a DJ out of the box. Plug this in, set it up, connect your Bluetooth device, play your music, and away you go. You can even connect it via the RCA or either quarter inch or stereo output here as well. Plug your phone in directly if you wanted to, right? So lots of flexibility there. Definitely a professional system. Your quarter inch cords all included, your power of course, and all you need to do is get yourself some XLR cables and you're ready to go. The WXM27, I used this over the weekend for an event and I was very confident in it. About 165 feet distant. We were walking around pretty far with this, so the claim of 165 feet definitely holds true here with the Beatron wireless system at $109, right? All right, the HyperX Quadcast S. This is a high quality studio or live streaming microphone. Gamers love this because of its design. You can see the RGB coloring built in there. You can control that with the software. And it's got a built-in pop filter. Simply tap on top to mute or unmute. And down at the bottom here, of course, they've included this anti-vibration, anti-shock mount, which is great if you're live streaming and you're playing on the keyboard. It's gonna kind of minimize some of that sound for you as well. On the bottom here, you've got control over the gain to allow more or less going into the microphone. You won't see it here, but on the back there is an input for your favorite earbuds or headphones so you can monitor yourself. Simple USB plug and play with the 7 foot cord that comes, or sorry, 7.5 foot cord. So you don't have to be up and close. A real sturdy and strong base with the rubber feet on the bottom prevents scratching the surface or sliding around. But as sturdy as it is, it's super light as well. This is a super powerful microphone, not only because of everything I've already shown you, but the 4 different audio patterns that are included in this as well. So cardioid picks up a microphone just in front. Switch it to bi-directional, picks up the microphone in front and opposite. Great for doing interviews. Stereo left and right for that scenario, and omnidirectional picks up all the way around. Multiple uses, professional quality. Hey, $119.99, this is regular $159. 25% off here today. Over 18,600 reviews and a 5-star rating product. Definitely HyperX Quadcast S has shown up in the live streaming podcasting microphone industry. And at today's price of $119.99, that is an amazing deal. Hello, Teresa, how are you? Welcome. Nice to have you here. Okay, we've got that one. Let's talk about this one. Does that mic come out of its holder? The HyperX Quadcast S? It doesn't, well, it can. I mean, you got to put it together, but if you want to take this, it comes with a boom attachment. So if you wanted to take it off this holder, there is a boom attachment so you could like mount it onto a boom arm. Is that what you're asking me for? Like you wouldn't take it out and hold it. You can, but it's all screwed in there and everything. Like I say, this will detach and it has a boom attachment. I hope that answers your question. All right, the WXM24 that comes from Beatron, $44.99. This is a USB plug and play, so the USB receiver needs no power, it uses the USB power. You get a headset mount and a lavalier clip-on microphone. So a 2-in-1 microphone system. The transmitter is solid with a metal case and multiple frequencies, so you're never gonna get any interference. And right out of the box, plug and play into, this is great for plugging into computer systems, laptops, Mac or PC, it'll work on both. Yes, thanks. You're welcome. Thanks for the question, Teresa. Hope you're having a great day. So out of the box, $44.99 there. Now, a different headset system here. This is headset and could be used as a handheld microphone as well. So two in one here as well. One of the newest from Beatron. Oops. $29.99, fully rechargeable, quarter inch adapter that plugs into your PA system. You've got adapters for plugging it into your smartphone device as well. Use this for conferences or teachers use it in the classroom. Multiple scenarios here. You can do handheld interviews with the handheld attachment as well. And that right out of the box at $29.99, another great deal coming to us from Beatron. One more from Beatron. These are also handheld microphones. Okay. The difference here, this works off the quarter inch adapter. This is fully rechargeable, so you never have to worry about batteries there. These clips slide over the microphone so to hang on a microphone clip. Great for karaoke setups, right? Charging cable, of course, and then you get these two handheld microphones, gray and red. I love the red color here. The LCD display shows you channel and volume controls. These work on two AA batteries, so get yourself a couple of rechargeable batteries on Amazon. Strong and sturdy metal case, you can hear that right there. And you can change the channel frequencies as well, so you never have to worry again about interference. Both of those right there all come together. You've got a 3.5 millimeter adapter here for plugging into a PC or a laptop. And like always with Beatron, you can also use this on your smartphone device or tablet if you're doing, you know, on the road interviews, so to speak. This is a great system to start you off at $59.99, 4.5 stars, folks, and over 5,800 reviews here on Amazon. I love Beatron products, if you can tell, and we're proud to have them here as one of our sponsors as well. All right, let's have a party with this 400 watt portable Bluetooth speaker from our friends at Pile. Colorful lighting in the middle here, so that adds to the party. All your controls in front. And if you don't have Bluetooth, you can plug in your device and it'll still play your favorite music for you as well. Get yourself a quarter inch microphone, plug that in there, sing along to karaoke. It's got an AM FM stereo built right into it and your antenna on the side to listen to your favorite local radio station. Fully rechargeable, depending on how you use it, you get up to about 4 hours of usage from this powerful 400 watt Bluetooth speaker. It's rugged all the way around and you can see it's not super heavy. Whoa, make some noise. But if you don't want to carry it, simply pull up the lever and the handle with the wheels on the bottom. You can roll on to the next party and you're going to sound great. Take it to the beach, take it to the picnic table, anywhere you want loud sound. Why not around the swimming pool or at the campground? Lots of uses here. 400 watts of power for just under $69, $68.39 here today for the Pile Bluetooth 400 watt portable speaker. That's a mouthful, but that's a big powerful speaker. Oh, that's it. That's all I got. Man, oh man, what else am I going to do? Thanks for being here, everybody. I've got to run. That's all the time I got today. Don't forget to click the follow button so that you know when I'm going live and you don't miss out on any fantastic deals. And you'll help me get closer to my goal of 2,000 followers. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. That's all the time I got today. As always, stay safe. Happy shopping. Bye for now.